Hey. No shame in taking it.
Hey, Arturo.
Got some great stuff, if you're in.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Feel free to test the grips.
Wait there. Come on.
Jeez, pal. I like guns, too. But you think you might be overcompensating there?
Heads up.
Small arms, long arms.
Hey, Myrna.
I may sell just about everything, but none of it.
Sure. Let's see what you got.
A bit of everything. Remember, I don't serve sense. Supply.
Let's see what you got.
Just don't call it junk.
Down! On the home team!
survived the attack. Thank you for assisting. I was certain to meet my end here as well.
Are you okay?
Physically, the damage is minor. But I am registering sadness and anger at the loss of my friends. It may sound strange coming from a robot, but they were my family. Again, I thank you for your efforts. I know they would have thanked you as well.
What kind of robot are you?
I am heavily modified, but at my core, I am an Assaultron. My name is Ada. This was the third time we've been attacked by robots like these. Even with the weapon and detection upgrades Jackson gave me, I was unable to defend them.
Tell me about these robots.
They roam the Commonwealth and claim to be restoring order. We've seen them fighting raiders, but they've also attacked innocents, settlers, merchants, and caravans like ours. We knew we ran the risk of encountering more of these hostile robots if we stayed in the Commonwealth. If only we had made the decision to leave.
You couldn't have known something like this would happen.
The probability of attack was high. I should have forced our departure. In recompense, I will seek justice for my friends and stop these robots from causing further harm. It's time to uncover the source and confront their leader, the Mechanist.
Who's the Mechanist?
The only information I have comes from the iBot broadcasts. The false claims of peace and justice. The only certainty is that these robots bring only death. You have shown willingness to aid others. I ask that you please assist me in stopping this Mechanist. In return, I can give you the schematics to build your own robot workbench, so you have additional resources in this undertaking.
You want revenge, don't you?
I wish to prevent these Mechanist robots from destroying further innocent lives. Now, we last saw a group of the Mechanist robots at the General Atomics factory. You may find information there that will lead us to the Mechanist. I will follow and assist with your permission.
Yeah, let's go, Ada.
General Atomics has valuable salvage. Chances are high the robots are still there.
Hey, boy. Mind if we swap some things around, dog meat? Look alive.
How may I be of service? Looking to lighten your load?
Thank you.
I've never lost anyone before.
down. What is it?
Here's played tricks on me again.
Someone there? A noise?
Suggest you refrain from inhaling the tainted air here.
Security's too good.
We've got company.
Perfect.
Doing a bit of light reading to pass the time. Protocols. I've lost them, sir. The lighting here is overloading my ocular sensors. me have. May as well take what we can. They won't be needing those items any longer. Can you see them, sir?
Hey, over here.
Assemble.